We've heard all year about how far we've come and all the obstacles we've tackled, but it's true. When we walked through those doors 4 years ago, we had no idea what we would have to face.
We survived Hurricane Harvey, a once-in-a-century snowstorm, and had to adapt to a global pandemic, among other typical high school challenges.
We walked throughout the halls and zoomed into classrooms. Not only did we learn in the classroom, but we also learned on the field, the court, the arena, the stage, the pool, and sometimes even the parking lot. I'm looking at you, band and drill team.
No matter how you spent your 4 years, we still did what we needed to do in order to get our education. It wasn't easy, but we did it.
The challenges may be fresh on our minds now, but in 10 years, it won't be the missed or canceled events that we'll remember. It'll be the amazing teachers we had and the relationships we made.
We'll remember the memories we etched in our hearts forever. That Tiger spirit will never die.
We'll remember Friday nights spent under stadium lights, winning state titles, competing with our friends, and everything in between.
All of us have experienced some kind of loss in these past few years, but one thing that no one can take away from us is this moment right here.
Earning our diplomas, nothing could take this away from us.
High school is only the first step to the rest of our lives. Whatever road we take, whether it's furthering our education, entering the workforce, or the military, or following our own path,
we are beginning to take our first steps into the real world. It's our time to celebrate us.
Time to celebrate all the good, all the memories, and all that we've accomplished. Congratulations, class of 2021.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please, for a very important safety announcement. The Cypress-Fairbanks ISD Office of Emergency Management asks that while attending the graduation ceremony, you adhere to the following guidelines. Harris County Fire Marshal requirements do not allow anyone to stand in or block any aisles during the ceremony. Family members and guests are not allowed to walk down to the bottom of the aisle to take pictures. All pictures must be taken from your seat. A graduate's name will be called every 3 to 4 seconds. Please keep your applause and recognition brief so that other guests can hear the next graduate being announced. Today's ceremony is being broadcast on the district website at www.cfisd.net. In the event of an emergency, please make sure you have identified the nearest exit, which may be located behind you. Thank you for your cooperation. Cypress-Fairbanks ISD wishes you a safe and enjoyable summer.
Cypress Park High School Class of 2021. Congratulations, you may be seated. Good evening, my name is Chris Hecker, and it's my privilege to serve as principal of Cypress Park High School. It is now my pleasure to present honor graduate Chrissy Tan, who was selected to offer the opening remarks. Chrissy is the daughter of Elise Tan and Victor Juan Tan.
One more time, Tigers! Come on, y'all, I know it's 8 p.m., but I know you can do it. Tigers! Wow, we made it through all four seasons of all 4 years. Not even a hurricane, snow, rain, or a pandemic could stop us from fulfilling our goals. Each and every one of you have shown great determination, passion, grit, and rose up through each event life has thrown at us. Whether we have grown up together or have only just met, I can say without a doubt that you are astonishing, bright, and breathtaking. Like shooting stars, we have all shone brightly and created an undeniable impact on each other's lives these last 4 years. Starting out as a second class to a new school, we weren't sure of what dreams, achievements, classes, friends, and teachers we would have. Our encounters with those around us have made a difference in our lives by guiding us to where we stand now. The small gestures and achievements we have accomplished will be always in our hearts and remembered. We shared many tears of joy, sadness, and frustration as our time at Cy Park has passed. These last few years, we have eaten meals together, performed at UIL events, won championships, won art competitions, competed in state, and most importantly, we have grown. As we have flourished together, I have seen growth within every individual, and I can say with confidence that your efforts have been noticed. All of our hardships, work, and perseverance was not in vain. Seniors! Every one of us has earned our place to walk this stage and make our mark. We have the right to take what we deserve and succeed through our path of life. We have risen up, taken the challenge, and did it. Congratulations, Tigers Class of 2021!
Thank you, Chrissy. I would like to introduce honor graduate Kristen Tilley, who will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Kristen is the son of Eric and Jennifer Tilley. Please stand for the presentation of the colors by the Cypress Springs Air Force Junior ROTC Honor Guard and remain standing for the pledge and the national anthem. Cypress Springs Air Force Junior ROTC is under the direction of Tech Sergeant Marvin Waterman, retired United States Air Force. Senior men, please remove your caps.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Christian. I'd like us to engage in a moment of silence to reflect on those that we have lost who cannot be with us today, including two of our Tigers. Let's dedicate this moment of silence to them. The national anthem will now be sung by senior members of the Cypress Park High School Choir, directed by Cami Estelle.
May I have your attention, please? Please be seated. Parents and guests, welcome to our commencement ceremony for the class of 2021 of Cypress Park High School. It is indeed an honor and a pleasure for me to be here at this wonderful occasion. Parents and guardians of these seniors, I thank you for your support, love, encouragement, and perseverance with your sons and daughters. You have played the biggest role in their development and their success. At this time, would all parents and guardians of these seniors please stand and be recognized? Special guests that we would like to thank and recognize at this time. First, we'd like to thank all of our elementary and middle school educators that helped prepare us for this moment. Next, we would like to thank all the staff members and former staff members in the audience from Cypress Park High School. Please stand and be recognized at this time. That's you, all staff members. I'd also like to recognize several groups of people who make Cypress Park a great school. When I call your category of leadership and service, please stand. Our paraprofessionals who greet our community and help run the campus. And next, our counselors, led by coordinating counselor Ms. Mary Lou Mayfield. Next, our assistant principals. Lastly, with the remaining members of the administrative team, campus instructional coaches, department chairs, and team leaders, please stand at this time. We also have two special guests that we'd like to recognize, Ms. Corey Wayhan and Mr. Lloyd Turner. Ms. Wayhan is a founding member of Cypress Park and served as a counselor before retiring in December. And Mr. Turner is a founding member of Cypress Park as an assistant principal and is a current principal at Aragon Middle School.
The staff members have been working with our senior class this year are Ms. Tamia Bryce, Ms. Starla Drake, Mr. Derek Smith, Mr. Diego Vicent, and Ms. Shay Stuckett. We really appreciate all their hard work and effort with our seniors. The name readers that were selected by the students of the senior class of 2021 are Ms. Rebecca Cofield, Ms. Jamar Contreras, Mr. Nadezda Machaca Garcia, Mr. Paul Guerrero, and Mr. Eric Willard. On stage with me from our Board of Trustees, we have Mrs. Debbie Blackshear, Mr. Bob Covey, Mr. Tom Jackson, Dr. John Ogletree, Mr. Don Ryan, and Mr. Gilbert Sarabia. Dr. Mark Henry, our superintendent of schools, as well as the district cabinet members. Our campus administration, Ms. Donna Lester, our associate principal, Ms. Marion Wild, our director of instruction, Mr. Greg Rogers, our campus athletic coordinator, Ms. Shay Stuckett, assistant principal, Mr. Joshua Carroll, assistant principal. A special thank you to our gracious hosts from the Berry Center. We appreciate Beth Wade, Devin Perry, and their team for all their hard work and effort in making this event possible. We have a very special recognition at this time. Would all the graduates that are the first in their families to graduate please stand and be recognized? Now, would all the graduates that will be serving our country in the armed forces, as well as anyone in the audience who is in active service or have served our country, please stand and be recognized. I'd like to take this opportunity to recognize Cypress Park High School 2021 salutatorian and valedictorian. Please stand and be recognized for your hard work and achievement, along with the parents when your name is called. Congratulations to salutatorian Brian Cow. Brian is the son of Jacqueline Trong. Please stand at this time. And congratulations to our valedictorian, Christian Tilley. Christian is the son of Erica and Jennifer Tilley. Symbols of academic success are being worn today. Summa, magna, and cum laude graduates are wearing gold honor cords denoting their stellar academic achievements. We also have students from national organizations who have earned high academic achievements wearing stoles and honor cords. Tigers! 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 Class of 2021, you are the second graduating class in the history of Cypress Park, but you are first class in my book. This class has faced tremendous challenges, but was able to rise up and overcome these obstacles and achieve excellence. Today, we are graduating 623 Tigers. The class of 2021 has earned over $1.5 million in scholarships and 188 industry standard certifications. Class of 2021, thank you for building on our tradition of excellence. We appreciate you demonstrating the values of the Park Way and paving the way forward for future classes to come. The class of 21 achieved many firsts in school history. Boys basketball were bi-district champions, area champions, regional quarterfinal champions, and earned our first regional semifinals appearance. Our football team earned first playoff appearance and had our first student athlete signed to play college football. The Tiger Marching Band earned sweepstakes at the 6A UIL Marching Competition and made our first appearance at UIL Area Marching Competition. Our Flares earned overall grand champion at the Ascension Dance North Houston Challenge Contest. Our Tiger Orchestra was for the first time had our ensemble make state, and both varsity and non-varsity earned Division I in sight reading. Girls basketball had our first student athlete signed to play college basketball. Girls and boys track had our first area qualifiers and regional qualifiers. We had multiple state champions at the Technology Student Association competitions. We had our first national qualifier in speech and debate. We had two students earn the first American FFA degree recipients. Only 3% of FFA members across the country earn this coveted degree. The class of 2021, you have left your mark. In my brief comments this evening, I want to encourage you to remember the lessons learned at Cypress Park. I will know you'll never forget the three A's, attendance, attitude, and academics that you heard me say for 4 years. I leave you with one last acronym, H-O-G, HOG. It stands for hope, optimism, and grit. I've selected three real-life examples that personify these concepts. Long before Henry Cavill's portrayal of Superman, Christopher Reeve played the role of Superman in my generation. He was the Man of Steel until, in 1995, he suffered a tragic accident being thrown from a horse. He landed headfirst, smashing two of his vertebrae, leaving him paralyzed from the neck down. He passed away in 2004. But only after becoming an inspiration around the world for how he handled this extreme adversity and became an advocate for spinal cord injury research. One of his famous quotes, "Once you choose hope, anything's possible." We have an opportunity to choose hope regardless of our circumstances. One life and legacy that is extremely fascinating and important to the world is that of Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela was an advocate to end apartheid in South Africa. Apartheid was a policy in South Africa that segregated people based on race. He was imprisoned for 27 years for speaking out against this system. Once released from prison, he would go on to be elected as the first black president of South Africa and end apartheid. His famous statement, and get this is a man that was in prison for 27 years. This is a statement that he makes. "I am fundamentally an optimist. Whatever that comes by nature or nurture, I cannot say. Part of being an optimist is keeping one's head pointed toward the sun and one's feet moving forward." President Mandela was an optimist despite growing up in an unjust system. Optimism allows us to keep moving forward in the face of adversity, knowing that a better day is coming. Lastly, our example of grit is personal. 2 weeks ago, my wife's grandfather passed away at the age of 96. He grew up in the Great Depression, picking cotton in the fields of Louisiana. He later then fought in World War II in Italy. He returned from the war and worked 40 years in the refineries at Beaumont, Texas. In his life, he faced extremely tough times. However, he always showed grit. He loved God. He loved his family. He served his community and country. He was the leader of our family. Being married for 78 years, he had 5 kids, 17 grandchildren, 30 great-great-grandchildren, and 4 great-great-great-grandchildren. He was always there to support each member of his family. Mr. Harold M. Finger was the last member of his community of what was called the Greatest Generation. The women and men of this generation overcame so much that led America to its freedom and prosperity that we enjoy today. I love this quote on grit. Grit is having the courage to push through no matter what obstacles are, because it is worth it. Fighting for our hopes, our dreams, purposes, freedom, faith, family, community, and country is worth it. You are worth it. I encourage us all to move forward with hope, optimism, and grit as we continue to face challenges and opportunities to overcome them. As Christopher Reeve, Nelson Mandela, Harold M. Finger found their purpose in overcoming the challenges, so can we. Let us remember that it is not the challenging circumstances that defines us, it is the response to the challenge that defines our character. Class of 2021, it has been an honor to serve as your principal. Thank you for rising up, taking courage, overcoming challenges, and earning your graduation day. Your future is bright. Continue to live with great purpose and remember to walk with hope, optimism, and grit. You are ready. Rise up, Tigers. The future is yours. Thank you. Now it's my pleasure to introduce Diva Picasso, who will present our graduation address. Diva is a senior who was selected by a panel to speak on the behalf of the graduates of 2021. Diva is the daughter of Cynthia Picasso and the granddaughter of Alejandro Picasso. She served as a speech and debate president and will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio to study pre-law.
It is an honor for me to welcome parents, faculty, family members, and most importantly, the class of 2021, who have worked endlessly for this moment. Welcome to our supporters from afar who couldn't be here but are watching virtually. Your streaming efforts are not ignored. Congratulations, seniors! The day we have all awaited for has finally arrived. We all worked so hard to get to this day, and after all of our endless nights studying, after school practice, and our countless hours on Zoom, we made it. Many of you, like myself, are first-generation high school graduates who are the first in our family to walk this stage. Embrace it. Tonight is a celebration of success and resilience in the face of whatever life has thrown at us. We have learned to excel through these unpredicted challenges from overcoming adversities such as Hurricane Harvey, COVID-19, virtual learning, and surviving a snowpocalypse in Texas. And yet we overcame it all, and here we are, victorious. Class of 2021, we've made history. From football and basketball making it to playoffs, to Flair's winning grand champion, to the girls' wrestling team earning district champions, to hosting our first UIL district meet, and many more wins throughout our senior year. Today, some of us are seeing each other for the first time in over a year, but even still, we are all connected. We knew as tenacious tigers, there's no storm we can't weather, be it a pandemic or hurricane. We have adapted to disciplining ourselves to thrive in the most unprecedented times. 4 years ago, as the second class to ever walk the halls of Cypress Park, we felt the pressure as class of 2021 to rise up, and meet the high expectations set by our predecessors. And as we sit here today and look back at our school years, we accomplished that and so much more. From our outstanding academic achievements to our extracurricular triumphs, we built the foundation that will be standing for many years to come. Parents, you're probably wondering where the years have gone. You gaze in admiration at your sons and daughters' accomplishments when it seems like just yesterday we were toddling off to start kindergarten. But we assure you, you're not alone. We too are saddened by the idea of leaving the place we so proudly claim as ours, Cypress Park High School, and the memories attached. From the games and performances, concerts, practices, and shows, to the late nights and early mornings, Cy Park taught us how to respect one another, learn from each other, and ultimately how to build a community. Thank you to our parents, guardians, and loved ones who allowed us to partake in history and pushed us to become the young men and women we are today. We could not have done it without you. Undoubtedly, none of this would be possible without the support of our sponsors, teachers, coaches, and administration, who sacrificed their time and effort so we could prosper academically and grow as individuals. Our Tiger teachers empowered us each day and inspired us to become better versions of ourselves. Whether you saw our faces or our ceiling fans, you never gave up on us. Thank you for showing us what grit looks like. And finally, to our administration, we could not have navigated through all this madness without your help, leadership, and the care you have for us. Thank you for showing us what it means to serve. Even though this wasn't the year we exactly had in mind, we still rose up, had courage, and did it. So Tigers, revel in the fact that you're all capable of succeeding in your next. Each challenge we face shapes us for our purpose. Our future paths may diverge, but the experiences we've all shared will always connect us. We are and will always be Tigers!
Thank you, Diva. Let's give her another round of applause. Will the candidates for graduation please stand? Dr. Henry, will you please join me at the podium? Dr. Henry is principal of Cypress Park High School. It is my pleasure to present to you the class of 2021 and certify that they have fulfilled the necessary requirements for graduation from this institution and the state of Texas. It is my request that these students be graduated and that you, in your capacity as superintendent of schools, confer upon them the high school diploma with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereunto.
Thank you, Mr. Hecker. By the authority vested in me by the Texas Education Agency and the Cypress-Fairbanks Independent School District's Board of Education, I do hereby confer upon the senior class the diplomas of Cypress Park High School with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereunto. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Henry. Seniors, please move your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left side. Thank you, graduates. You now may be seated. We are ready to begin. Will the first row of honor graduates please rise and come forward?
Lynette Arceo. Shakima Skylia Broadnix. Brian Min Tree Cow. Rebecca Carrillo Serpas. Daniel Darnell Craig. Catherine DePas. Eduardo Ulysses Elias. Bernice Alexis Esmeralda. Xochitl Garcia. Gloria Esperanza Garcia Diaz. Oge Elizabeth George. Lady Veronica Gonzalez. Evelyn Guerrero Sanchez. Pablo Herrera. Dietra DeBren Johnson. Nadia Cuffel. Natalie Montoya. Mi Hua Nguyen. Admina Ramanovich. Ethan Elijah Salazar. Eli Manuel Saldana. Grace Elizabeth Sermon. Shayna Solen Steino. Christian Isaiah Tilly. Jabria Cherie Tolden. Andrew Dong Kua Tran Chung. Melissa Tatiana Vega. Andrea Priscilla Velasquez. This ends our summa cum laude graduates. Our magna cum laude graduates. Montserrat Tiffany Aguilar. Haley Archie. Adan Arvizu Jr. Nafisa M. Ashford. Fidat Oyinkinsola Bello. Alexandria Safira Borges. Dallas Demaya Bush. Octavio Cardenas. Fernando Carlos Encio. Brooklyn Michaela Dion Caesar. Cassidy Alicia Chagoya. Vernice Javeria. Maria Guadalupe De La Cruz. Brandon Diaz. Ruben Gonzalez Dominguez. Carmen Vanessa Duque. Andre Nicholas Esparza. Fatou Kine Fay. Liana Marie Garcia. Lene Tiana Adette Glover. Jairo Alexis Gutierrez. Lara Ellie Gutierrez. Karen Sofia Enriquez. William James Henry IV. Joshua Terrence Howard. Nathan Kev. Madison Taylor La Chapelle. Katerin Lazo. Zamara Jaslyn Lott. Kenya Yvette McDowell. Raquel Alejandra Mejia. Vin Mistel. Giselle Julissa Morara. Hussein Huneid Mutniwala. Serena Dawn Myers. Ellie Elizabeth Nielsen. Jordan Love Newton. Hung Nok No. Rolando Oriana. Joshua Caleb Palacios. Samuel Perez Galdos Fonseca. Eichlin Zoya Port. Miroslava Puentes Chavez. Leslie Alejandra Quevedo. Shayla Quiroz Ramirez. Hugo Alberto Reyes. Colin Lee Richardson. Ashley Noelia Rivas. Eric Jose Rivas. Kevin Renee Rivera. Johnny Alexander Sandoval. Aria Makeda Maddie Smith. Chrissy Joey Marie Padron Tan. Mai Soon Tran. Geraldo Antonio Ventura. Kaylin Imani Verdun. Angela Viegas. Charles Magalhaes Viegas. Kendall Curtis Wells Jr. Alexa Urizar. This begins our cum laude graduates. Shadrach Adedapo Adebogun. Jocelyn Alexandra Angeles. Gabriela Isabel Aranda. Jada Sol Arzurin. Isaiah Angelo Bagorio Romero. Callie Anise Beltre Smither. Jacqueline Benitez. Milena Allen Benitez. Oscar Ricardo Blanco. Delilah De La Merced Cabrera Marron. Ana Sofia Cadena Reyes. Jaime Samuel Centeno. Mari Simone Coleman. Mariela Colindres. Luz Irene Colindres. Gina Alexa Cowo. Anthony Charles Ferguson Jr. Adriana Celeste Flores. Cameron Dion Foster. Milani Lana Gomez. Rolando Gonzalez Jr. Trishelle Troynique Green. Kennedy Anastasia Haley. Lexi Elena Hernandez. Omar Enosa III. Shalme Kayara Jovi. Brianna Kelly Lyons. Cameron Elizabeth Mays. Brandon Mejia. Mariana Montemayor. Nancy Moreno. Balen Moyano. Soon Tom Nguyen. Thomas Popoca Rodriguez. Brittany N. Reyes. Giselle Rivera. Lorelise Rivera Lugo. Darian Vincent Robles. Karina Ruiz. Nicholas Isaac Sepulveda. Raymond Lavelle Sims Jr. Natalie Amber Sermon. Emily Paola Sexto. On Tai. Kenny Romel Umansor. Christina Therese Watson. This concludes our honor graduates.
Adefemi Samirat Diana Abimbola. Jamal Jamil Abu Rayan, Maximiliano Fernando Acosta Toledo, Bavian Angel Acuna, Cameron Tavon Adair, Erika Alexa Aguilar Mendez, Kevin Paul Aguilar Paz, Angelica Yaresi Aguirre, Diego Joao Aguirre, Miriam Al-Saidi, Yanitza Alegria, Jalen Mashan Alexander, Ainsley Nora Ali, Noor Khalid Tafek Al-Shamari, Adam Jamal Al-Yassin, Melanie Jasmine Andre, Ali Ansar Arastu, Justin Araujo Ruiz, Matthew Tyler Arsenault, McKenna Raylin Archer, Angel Saul Archundia, Jennifer Arciniega Fuentes, Jesus Julian Arellano, Aldo Arias Tomas, Eduardo Arocho, Pedro Nicolás Arredondo III, Dominic Ty Asher, Samuel Dewan Austin, Pamela Lisette Ayala López, Andres Antonio Aspeitia, Damian Charles Bailey Jr., William Cornelius Bailey IV, Kiara Ray Basie, Miracle Renee Key Banks, Ashley Fanta Banks Sacker, Shirley Mackay Banks Sacker, Darcy Giselle Barrios, Talaysha Monique Battle, Rodre Javon Beck, Cornelius Ambrose Bell Jr., Charisma Christine Belnavis, Jasmine Javon Bentley, Yvette Marjorie Bernal. Melanie Abigail Blanco, Sabrina Josefina Blanco, Brandon Cole Bloom, Dominator Field Bongato, Josue Botello, Miles Jordan Brandon, Madison Lorraine Brewer, Zoe Michelle Brokaw, Noel Elijah Brown, Devante DeVar Buford, Cassandra Bustos, Vic Bustos, Amaya Becky Teresa Butler, Dasani Santis Byers, Ulises Ruben Cabrera, Mireya Cassandra Calandra, Haley Elise Camacho, Marcelo Pedro Campos, Lillian Regina Cardenas, Perla Abigail Carreon Castillo, Samantha Rocio Carretero, Alexander Carrillo, Tiana Lachey Carter, Tristan William Carter Martin, Moses Castillo Jr., George Anthony Castro, Ian Andres Catley, Eileen Azaneth Sedeno, Adrian Cervantes, Melanie Faith Chavez. Deshanta Danielle Chisley. Alan Dwayne Coney Jr. Juan Manuel Contreras. Xavier Jamon Cooper. Joshua Kyrie Cormier. Tavian Christopher Cormier. Karina Veronica Corona. Haley Alexis Cox. Jonathan Lee Crawford Jr. Jeffrey Fernando Cuestas Martinez. Brian Alexander Cuxum. Kirby Damian. Artalian Dwayne Daniels. Evelyn Juliana Davalos. Jorge de la Cruz. Ricardo Fabian de Leon. Emerson Antonio Diaz. Luis Xavier Diaz Gutierrez. Marla Shannon Dinagu Musang. Brunildo Dorival Mateus Domingos. Skyla Mariva Dowdy. Eduardo Draguet. Benjamin Lucas Dryden. Charvis Duxworth Jr. Emery Lynn Dumasnil. Matthew Kyle Duncan. Miguel Angel Jeremiah Easter. Gladius Young Ekami. Shane Durate Ellis Jr. Destiny Osaze Erhumunsi. Alexis Escobar. Abigail Esparza. Scott Raul Esparza. Christian Esquivel. Tamar Deshaun Estes. Eric Jonathan Eoliarte. Daniel Arturo Ferrer Reyes.
Ready? Naya Fields. Joseph Jannard Finch Jr. Kevin Dwayne Finley II. Peyton Brianne Fitzgerald. Amari Ian Flores. Calvin Alexander Flores. Valerie Jeanette Flores. Yolanda Isabel Flores. Zoe Emily Floyd. Ogunewede Daniel Foge. Alfredo Franco Jr. Frederick Anthony Franklin Jr. Brianna Ashley Frausto Moreno. Daisy Nicole Frias. Samantha Ray Gabbard. Kareem Galindo. Diego Eduardo Gallardo. Omar Gallegos. Cecilio Galvan. Alexis Anna Garcia. Daniel Garcia. Fabricio Enrique Garcia. Fatima Ferrat Garcia. Jalen Linez Garcia. Michael Anthony Garcia. Rosemary Garcia. Maria Fernanda Garcia Palencia. Adrian Luis Garza. Alexis Carolyn Glenn. Jordan Andre Goffney. Aaron Anthony Goines. Dylan Gomez Ortiz. Andres Efrain Gomez Pastora. Alexa Emily Gonzalez. Miranda Marie Gonzalez. Dylan Isai Gonzalez. Jordi Aldair Gonzalez. Omega Tyrone Goodlett. Isaiah Marquise Green. Brian Eugene Anthony Greer II. Tania Guauna Munoz. Ashley Stephanie Guerrero. Amila Delaren Gilbo. Edwin Gutierrez. Luis Steven Gutierrez. Jonathan David Guzman. Yanko Alexander Guzman. Juan Damian Guzman Estevez. Cedric Ershawn Harris. Darius Martise Harris. Julian Michael Harris. Trishelle Marie Harris. Ryan Lamont Harrison. Shireen Hather Hassan. Joshua Helleman Hay. Navia Javion Henderson. Nehemiah Zyshawn Henderson. Celise Yvette Henry. Liana Marie Herman. Josue Hermosillo Gomez. Edgar Giovanni Hernandez. Matthew Elias Hernandez. Rolando Isaac Hernandez Perez. Alina Monet Hicks. Anijah Shaylon Righteous Hill. Michaela Elizabeth Hodge. Race Justice Holtz. Exila Estrellita Holtz. Ayana Renee Howell. Jordan Dwayne House. Gabriel Angel Huerta. Zeus Isabel Huerta. Sierra Renee Huff. Kylie Jane Hundley. Catherine Frendui Infante. Isaiah Robert Jackson. Quintera Rayvon Jackson. Fernando Javier Sosa. Theron Nidel Jean-Jacques Jr. Tiana Janae Jefferson. Madison Brooke Jefferson Byerly. James Hocum Jeffries. Jose Angel Jimenez. Leslie Marisol Jimenez. Amberie Simone Johnson. Asia Marie Johnson. Corey Wendell Johnson. Casey Marie Johnson. Taylor Janae Jones. Trinity Ari Jones. Veronique Letizia Jones. Sean Kelly Joseph Jr. Mariana Elizabeth Eller Kersey. Kiyoshi Andrew Kahn. Justin Cole Kimball. Cameron Lee Kindle. Kyle Jacoby Kindle. Jamari Cornell Napper. Kimaira Nicole Knight. Tobias Berkeley Knight. Madison Caitlin Krager. Jocelyn Estela Lavastida. Denisha Lene Landry. Diego Alejandro Larios. Amaya and Renee Latson. Corlin Jalissa Leal. Aaliyah Dene Lee McKnight. Joshua Christian Lee Russell. Andreas Lisandro Alessandro Lay. Christian Lehman Dukes Perez. Adrian Junior Lopez. Cassandra Lopez. Estefania Lopez. Jacob Francois Lopez. And Leonardo Lopez.
Amaya Janae Loman. Henry David Lumbreras. Carla Alejandra Luz. Diana Jacqueline Macedo. Aiden Lowell Mariano. Christian Alexander Marin. Diego Marin. Alberto Angel Marquina. Lainey Chantel Marroquin. Angel Demesio Marujo. Corey Brandt Marshall. Alexis Brianna Martin. Angel Gabriel Martinez. Joey Aline Martinez. Ashley Jasmine Martinez Rodriguez. Kyle Wayne Massey. Alexia Matuala Velasquez. Nicholas Sabri Maurer. Raul Mayorga. Antona LaCourtney Danielle McCarty. Aaron Laron Medlock. Arleth Mejia. Daniela Mejia. Giselle Yamalit Mejia. Kimberly Ariana Mejia. Oscar Alberto Mendoza. Tristan Antonio Mesa. Kayla Ann Miranda. Doris Deshaun Mitchell. Okay. Jameer Trey Mitchell. Mia Janae Moffitt. Taha Sharif Mohammed. Adrian Willie Molina. Ashley Bridget Montes. Dominique Christian Morales. Ivan Alexis Moreno. Kevin Jose Moreno. Marlon Malcolm Morris. Michael Charles Morris Jr. Mateo Munoz Barrona. Adelina Marie Navarro. Angel Daniel Navarro. Jacob Daniel Mead Nelson. Dennis Jato Gugi. Gina Alicia Wynn. Iovan Ilil Nicasio. Jessica Maylin Noguera. Oran Patrick O'Hara. Sarai Victoria Ojeda Tejada. Stephanie Jalen Olvera. Sitlali Alondra Onofre Pedraza. Oluwadomilola Joseph Obisemi. Daisy Irene Orduno, Michael Jacob Oriana, Victor Daniel Oriana, Elias Raul Ortega, Juan Alberto Ortiz de los Santos, Adrian Jessane Padilla Marin, Stephen Joshua Padillo, Ashley Araceli Polamino, Shavir Parvez, David Larry Patterson Jr., Amy Pena, Rachel Alexandra Pena, Catherine Alexa Pinalosa Fuentes, Jocelyn Miranda Perales, Jasmine Perez, Tanya Itzel Perez, Ulysses Isadoro Perez, Elia Wendelin Peterson, Diva Yeser Picasso, Christopher O'Neill Pierre Jr., Jose Luis Pineda, Josue Pineda, Avery Malachi Player, Ivana Pompenmeyer, Mason Lawrence Poole, Roshane Lenice Pope, Rafael Popoca Rodriguez, Cameron Shelton Porter, Ashley Vanessa Portillo, Alejandra Posada, Juliana Raquel Quintanilla, Kevin Quintanilla, Michelle Elizabeth Quintanilla Romero, Brian Quiros Sandoval, Iram Rahman, Ezekiel David Fajardo Ramirez, Kenna Yulisa Ramirez, Natasha Beyonce Ramirez, Kiara Lee Ramirez Perez, Alexander Jesus Ramirez Ruiz, Alejandra Berenice Ramos, Estella Margaret Ramos, Asia Renee Ratliff, Kennedy Nicole Red, Gennaro Andrew Redondo, Evan Alexander Rinovato, Riam Alexander Reyes, Ian Cody Reyes, Adam Reynoso, Emily Reynoso, Isaiah Keandre Alexander Richard, Daniel Riomana, Gavin Michael Rios, Roberto Carlos Rios, Yannick Rivas, Herman Enrique Rivera, Brian Rivero, Terrence Ray Roberson, Mackenzie Alexis Roberts, Alyssa Reina Robles, Alan Noah Rodriguez, Alexandria Lecole Rodriguez, Brandon Josue Rodriguez, Eric Giovanni Rodriguez.
Thank you, good job. Jasmine Joshua Rodriguez. Ramiro Rodriguez. Odalis Rodriguez Cardoza. Suzanne Rodriguez Medeiros. Jacqueline Rodriguez Martinez. Yadiel Omar Roman Cruz. Diana Lizeth Roman Sanabria. Dennis Adolfo Romero. Rebecca Sofia Romero. Brittany Nalia Romero Flores. Daniel Moises Rosales Reyes. Jonathan Gabriel Rosario. Angel Eduardo Ruelas. Stephanie Ruiz. Caitlin Megan Russo. Sarah Catherine Russell. Audiel Saavedra. Wilnide Saint Prue. Maya Rose Salazar. John Paul Salcido. Leslie Saldana. Reem Omar Saleh. Veda Angelina Salinas. Jonathan Sanabria. Alejandra Sanchez. Carla Flor Sanchez. Mauricio Baltazar Sanchez. Grace Johanna Santillan. Fernando Sarabia. Muhammad Sayem. Alexandria Raylin Scott Galvan. Luis David Segundo. Caitlin Alexis Selby. Zoe Marie Selvage. Viviana Sepulveda. Araceli Sepulveda Castillo. Ernesto Servin Jr. Michael Cabrales. Sophia Lorraine Shandrick. Caleb Nathaniel Celerio. Dario Silva Jr. Rachel Sophia Silverstein. Alyssa Nicole Silvestre. Kayla Simonin Rodriguez. Layla Sophia Sermon. Anthony Michael Smith. Justin Artez Smith. Tariq Dakaria Smith. Olivia Rose Solis. Miguel Angel Sosa Porras. Lennon Patricio Soto. Ashton Harris Starrett. Madeline Sine Stewart. Kurt Riley Lizardo Sueyo. Lenny Chantez Artemia Suttles. Ryan Ali Saeed. Megan Tapia. James Rodrigo Taylor. Nikosi Moran Mac Taylor. Jasmine Lisbeth Tibellin. Johannes Testimarium. Isaac Charles Theus Jr. Jayla Renee Thomas. Angel Noel Torres. Carlos Torres. Giselle Torres. Jasmine Esmeralda Torres. Carla Eileen Torres. Nathan Sean Torres. John Tovar Miramontes. Ibrahim David Traba Costilla. Alex Sam Tran. Jared Rick Trevino. Iris Jalesco Trochet. Kimberly Lisette Tercios. Josiah Ross Turner. Serenity Ania Tyson. Cassia Moby Kingsley Uguoke. Luis Alberto Umanzor Reyes. Cesar Salvador Valdez. Luciana Valdez. Gabriela Michelle Vargas. Jacqueline Vasquez. Yanabel Julissa Vasquez. Dario Gerardo Vega. Maria Jose Velasquez. Yahaira Sarai Velasquez. Brenda Ararisa Ventura. Daniela Viart. Cesar Gabriel Villamar. Cecilia Yarbelli Villarreal Malta. Henry Daniel Villatoro. Monica Villegas. Marco Villegas Aleman. Joshua Ernesto Vizcaino Santos. Jalen Javon Wade. Aaliyah Leklani Walker. Avery Michael Walker. Jalen Vincent O'Neill Walker. Juwan Dwight Walker. Joshua De Leon Washington. Treyon Ruby Washington. Draylon Lontrell Weathersby. Tania Janae Wilkins. Avante Montrell Williams. Dylan Montrell Williams. Jada Janelle Williams. Lazadrian Dontrell Williams. Mason Alvin Williams. Taylor Brielle Williams. Craig Wilson Jr. Michael Wong. Cortland Rose Woods. Joshua Ray Woods. Kevon DeAndre Wright. Leo Allen Wunderlich. Alex Fernando Scott Ibarra. Jennifer Zofenwe Yende. Jonathan Balmoris Zelaya. Roberto Adal Zuniga.
Now it's my pleasure to introduce Catherine DePaz, who's chosen to present the closing remarks. Catherine is the daughter of Nancy DePaz.
The Cypress Park staff and administration, and the seniors who have managed to survive these past 4 years. We finally made it. We've said our thank yous, and now it is time to say our goodbyes. We know after this past year that every minute is not promised. So, this is a reminder to savor the special moments in life and keep them close to our hearts as we set off into the future towards greater and better things. Things may feel uncertain now as we consider our next steps, but somewhere out there, luck and prosperity are awaiting us. There will be times in your life where you question your own decisions, whether it be about your major or your profession, whether you made the right choice, whether you are succeeding or walking the path of failure. And when you do, remember, you are the leader of your own life. You determine your next. I have high hopes for the class of 2021. When you have a class of kind-hearted, brilliant graduates with the drive to create change, finally embarking on their journey in life, amazing things will happen. So I stand here today with my classmates, with faith in myself, my friends, and the world. I have faith that the people I speak here today are different from the ones from 4 years ago. I have faith that each and every one of you will realize that your lane in life is nothing but your own. Tigers, I have faith that all of you will have faith in yourselves and continue to prosper as life goes on. Thank you, class of 2021. And for one last time, Tigers! I didn't mean to cry.
Thank you, Catherine. Graduates, please stand. Thank you for 4 years. We will sing our alma mater at this time, followed by our recessional. Graduates, please make sure that you take everything from your seats. After the recessional, the graduates will meet their parents and family outside the Berry Center. Congratulations, class of 2021.